talker.
Today,
we're going
to learn how to not be the villain.
But isn't villains the best?
No. Stupid, naughty boy.